We want progress in Nigeria. We want all the best in our fatherland.
All the children, all the children, all the children.
With integrity, you are a leader with a good vision. No more oppression, no more corruption, no more suppression in our nation.
As next president of Nigeria, let's
take it back.